Definitely plays the blob too. Oh, all the time total. I want to try to route getting 10 inspiration for the charge upgrade before I get to the first inspiration thing. I did. Goddamn, Pinky. What are you doing? I've done routing for this on easy, but also with full upgrades. I did on my, like, normal save file. I don't think too many strats will really be altered by that. I just kind of need to, like, get my charges to be less expensive as soon as possible. I can assure you a lot of my strats don't work if I use up 4/5 of my health with one charge. If launches were consistent, this game would be a speedrunning miracle. Can you imagine speedrunning in this game if you are consistently able to get a launch glitch on every level? Like, holy fuck. Alright, let's see if the split lives up to its name. Wasn't Cal, like, actually trying to do research if the launch glitch rates were different based on, like, operating systems and stuff? Yeah. Someone needs to remind me to not do the death warp at the, in the final area of this level. Start yelling it in chat when I enter the final area. Don't do it! Don't do it, Blob! Okay, camera. Okay, buddy. Longest AMM segment? Let me think about it. It might be... is it Senate? Senate, Soda Falls, Orville Habitats. I don't really remember a lot of the times, because I've done a lot of runs, but haven't submitted the times because I'm lazy. I I don't know why there isn't all main missions in New Game Plus. If that was a category, I'd be chilling, because that's what I would know how to run. I display interest in it because I don't like routing inspiration because I'm bad at routing. But yeah, having like almost options for like a New Game Plus for a good amount of things would be nice, since it's a lot more. This game is a lot more speedrun friendly if you get to use all your upgrades throughout it. Let's go. Routing genius. I can't route the UI though. Hydrus, have you seen my State College AMM run that I didn't submit, but I put it in the server? So it's my best speedrunning performance yet. Basically, I was practicing the Blob AMM, and at the same time, I was listening to some music my friends made. And I was on State College, and I got to this song that was like really, it was like a real banger. So I was like headbanging throughout most of the run, and then at the end, my friend put a bunch of fart samples as a joke. So I got out and left the room for like 3 minutes and then came back and then got world record. Cause the only other run was Asteroids Run. And yeah, it was a great moment, but I did not want someone to actually have to verify that run, so I didn't submit it. Oh, okay. Sure thing, game. Great camera. Imagine going AFK and getting world record. Only when you're up against Asteroid, who sadly couldn't make it to the stream. Alright, no death warp, no death warp, no death warp. Okay. like we could do that, Hydrus. I'm mostly just focusing on AMM right now because I was kind of sick of doing New Game Plus because a launch glitch sucks. So pretty much, the only changes I would want made are things pertain to like making AMM like more clear on how it's meant to be run. No death warp. Okay, I almost did it. I swear to God, I almost did it right there. I'm so used to doing it. I said it multiple times. I couldn't stop myself. Well, I almost did a death warp anyways. We're good, we're good. So yeah, if you were on easy mode, you could death warp there and that saves time, but since I'm on normal mode now, I don't have the life upgrades, so if I do a death warp, I die. I typically split when I hit the last thing on the level. That's at least how I split it in my runs. Either when I exit the level or when I hit like the transform that makes me leave the level. Since that's how I would split in an IL. Oh god, do I remember my downtown routing? I've spent so much time, figuring out the, later levels that I don't remember a lot of my routing for the early levels. There are Mountain Dew voltage cans, James. Oh god, what is with the- oh god, what is with the frame drops? Oh shit. Voltage is the best flavor. Straight facts. God damn it. I looked at chat for a second, I didn't jump correctly. Hello there, first time chat from viewer. Welcome to the stream. You're based for coming here. Shut the fuck up, laptop. The fuck? No one cares. You better hit all those corner buildings, Blob, I swear to God. God damn it, Blob, you suck. Your hitbox is shit. James, that is so funny. I think I'm going to laugh, but I'm still considering it. What fucking building did I miss? What did I miss? I literally forgot to do the first fucking building that you touch. This is what I mean when I say I'm bad at routing. I'm bad at routing this stuff. Literally, you just have to drop down. You have to fall on that building. It's done. I didn't do it. A little bit, just a little. Whoa, it's a paintbot. Shit, god damn it, Pinky. Stop doing the text boxes right when I take my hand off the controller. Oh no, I cannot reach the inspiration. I want the inspiration now. Why me? What have I done to deserve this? I'll get it later. Cole, don't make me pull out the Joker beatbox again. I think I still have it open on my laptop. I think New Game Plus could also be 100% because it doesn't. Starting off with like certain upgrades doesn't mean you don't. You start off with a certain amount of inspiration. So I think it would still be you'd still get the same collectibles. You just have upgrades then. You can still technically get inspiration. It's just that, well, it would be weird, but it technically could be allowed. Because all the inspiration would be replaced with a fucking color atoms, whatever they're called. My son, where's my son? Karen, what did you do with my son? I want him back. I'm gonna get to him. There we go. Challenge, remember how to play the game. I cannot remember any 2D sections because they all look the same. They're all the same thing. You can't convince me otherwise. Zip definitely has visions of the cube. Zip has nightmares about the cube. Cube screams all the mistakes he's ever made, Adam. Alright, what can I buy? Okay, good. Let's get that. Let's just secure a couple lives, just in case. Speaking of lives, I should probably get lives to fill the slots that I'm buying. I've literally never even seen two-player in this game. I don't even know what it does. Isn't it like Pinky shoots at people? Or something? I mean, I guess that could save time? I don't know exactly how it works, but like you can shoot enemies that need to be killed. Splatastic. You're so funny, Blob. You're so quirky. Also, billboard. You can shoot billboards? So true, James. I do that all the time. Why'd I get 50 paint? Is that a thing in this part of the level? Yes, it's the Crackhead Alliance. They've arrived. Painting stuff. I missed a fucking building. Fucking god. I apparently wasn't painting stuff because I can't paint anything. What did I miss? Put your inspiration in the fucking bag. Well, now I need to go paint those buildings again. I did not think that through. How did I miss that? What the fuck? That's a really weird building to miss. Oh god, Blob. Not your eyes. What do they do? Camera, work with me, please. I'm begging you. Hypno Raid still does not have a skip. And honestly, I really just do not find any interest in trying to route anything in Hypno Ray, so I'm definitely not going to be finding one. So true, James. Yo, I was listening to King Crimson on Spotify and Shuffle because it's now a premium on the way to my school. I got like the live version of Epitaph. And then, like, one song, and then it gave me the actual version of Epitaph, so that was pretty fun. No, I didn't, James. When did I say I got premium? I didn't. I did not. I said I was listening to King Crimson on Spotify on Shuffle because no premium. Thank you. Oops. Oh, well, I forgot there was an inspiration there, so good thing I did that. How convenient is that? Oh. Damn. Confusion will be my epitaph. Gonna get my stream taken down. I mean, you already can't watch my speedruns in China. Fuck! God damn it. Literally, if I ever get a run where I don't fuck up at least one pinky dialogue, it'll be like a fucking revolution. The Blob Revolution. Long play, no commentary. Oh yeah, another De Blob related thing that I've done. Hi, just have you seen the De Blob Revolution full long play, no commentary? I think everyone in the De Blob speedrunning server needs to watch that, like, now. Holy fuck, what? Why is the game not running? What is happening to the game? Cruelty Squad eliminated my computer. Now every game runs like Cruelty Squad does. Yo, is that an inspiration? I see an inspiration. Okay. Thanks, Umbrella. The Blob Revolution, full long play, no commentary, is my favorite The Blob analog horror story. Jump scare origin story. Fuck. What 60 paint point charges does to an MF? Bite of 87 is way scarier. No contest at all. The zip of 87. I don't know if they know about the zip lore. I know Asteroid mentions it sometimes, but I don't really talk in the speedrunning server much. For my strap, I'm supposed to get yellow, because the next builder needs yellow, but we won't worry about that. It's in the past now, I can just go get the yellow here. While we're getting the yellow, let's pick up some inspiration out of these buildings. Yeah, State College equals funny. Yeah, I think, yeah, De Blob one rejoin their server. I don't remember when, because it happened. All I know is that I think they're rejoined. I don't know if they still have another server specifically for Wild One, but they're back in our server. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was so close. Oh my god. Holy shit, I almost shit my pants. In my pants. Guys, oh my god, I almost just shit and farted. Fart Shit 21, banned. No one mentions that song in here. If you mention Fart Shit 21, the Chinese government will come find you. Geet songs to listen to while speedrunning. Let me get a E is not allowed on that list. Guys, fuck two, all the fuck songs, every song in the fuck series, Cranthem when it comes out. I don't know if Ground 3 is, like, fast enough, honestly. Like, we need to be talking about speed. Yeah, I'll just put it on 2x speed. Fuck, I forgot about this fucking. Fuck you, the fucking Blake Town, I fucking hate you. Not my motherfucking mess with the mother spaghetti mother. The... Blake Town is the only level that turns me Italian. Now you got your chicken on the floor. How did you hit that? Blob amazes me. I'm sure you'll have many things to add after you're back from Florida. Florida does things to your mind. Like, just being in Florida is like a hazard. Yeah, the crack just seeps into you just from being there. Murder. Whoa, hazmat! No fucking way. Can't believe it. It's hazmat. Should I go for this? I'm gonna go for this inspiration. Let's go. Can I make this from here? No, I cannot. Alright, let's go up a little bit. Oh, there's another one! Holy shit! Yo, this is so cool. Routing on the go is the only way you should route this game. Excuse me, sir. The ocean is filled with crack instead of salt. That explains a lot, actually. Infuse crack into an object. Crack-infused spoonus. Alright, don't kill me. Thank you. V-cum. Fuck. Murder time, let's go, let's go. Murder, 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 murder. I wanna kill, where are they? Do you think you can hit me without a fucking hypno disc? The fuck are you on? It must be in the crack ocean. Favorite JoJo's part. Wait, JoJo's part 6 takes place in Florida. So it's actually crack ocean. That also explains a lot about that part. When the fee account was in your stream, oh yeah. Yeah. Total, are you sending me Morse code for something? So true, James. I honestly agree. Damn, those are some short coordinates, just total. My coordinates are 3. Get up, get up. Fuck. I got distracted. Hey, what upgrades can we get? What do we got? 21. Fuck, I still can't. I'm gonna save for my charge. I really want to get 20 charge. But you need a lot of inspiration for that. I actually made a picture of Iphidius Pog. I just never made an emote out of it. Not from the cooking video, just something I did with my phone camera so that was more clear. It's probably going to be hard to get an emote out of the cooking video, if I'm being real. God damn it. I am really dumb. Total, why'd you say that right before I made a mistake? Did you know this was gonna happen? The fuck? Total knows all. I mean, we already knew this. You know, I'm in normal mode, so I have to be really careful when I'm painting buildings now, actually. Like, that actually matters now. Shut the fuck up. Oh, no. Where the fuck am I? I'm gonna grab this. Why are the paint pots on top of each other? I need red. Move. Blue, get out of the way. Blue, there you go. No, it didn't. No. Okay, thank God. You suck, Blob, you suck. Learn to target things correctly. Fuck you. I hate this game. Why do I speedrun this game? Who would ever want to speedrun this game? Time for Bing Chili. Best part of not doing New Game Plus, you don't have to scroll to the level that you need to play, because you're just already there. Oh no, why? Every time. Total, why'd you give me your copy of the Blob 2? I can't even charge in the right direction because it's so laggy. Oh my lord. What the fuck happened? Is this the blob.exe? Asteroid secretly gave me a copy of theblob.exe. Senate route, okay, so we get orange. we get orange. I think that's how I maybe. And then we get yellow. And I can't touch the orange buildings now, because I'll paint them yellow, because I'm a normal mode. I don't like normal mode. I really don't at all. I hate it. I hate it here. Shut the fuck up. What are you, Radiant? The fuck is wrong with you? Yo, didn't I like do a sick strat to get an inspiration in the last damn emblem that I did? Like, actually, like, super cool strat. I know which inspiration it is, but I don't know when I did it. Because it had to be a convenient time to get it. Because it was an amazing strat. It has to be convenient. It has to be conveniently timed in order for it to be a sick strat. When did I get it? I think I know when I got it. Okay, I got an email. Sick, bro. Hopefully it's one of my professors, because class started 2 days and I haven't got a single email from my professors. God damn it, I'm supposed to be purple. What a dummit. I cannot believe this shit. Shut up. God damn it, I suck. My professors, fuck. The freaking school website is broken, so I can't even double check what my schedule looks like. So it would really be helpful to start getting some emails from my professors. Let me get in the building. Shut up. Come on, please. Go. No, I'm not gonna make it, god damn it. Mass homicide. Blob is a war criminal. My wife's a war criminal. Well, actually, speaking of war crimes. I don't remember when the sixth strat is, so I'm gonna try and do it now. Okay, so here's how you do it. It's so sick. And I... Oh, goddamn, I fucked it up. I need to get this. I need to get this. I don't care if I'm losing time. I need to get it. I literally just, like, casually first tried it the first time I got it. I have to do it now. Hey, would you look at that? Nothing to see here. Yo, what's going on? Why is there a cutscene with nothing showing on it? Did I just hear something? There's nothing going on the screen. What the hell? I thought I heard a noise, but I can't see anything. There's nothing there. Hey, was that inspiration? I need those. Alright, watch this. Y'all ain't even ready. This is gonna be the coolest thing you've ever seen. This strat is a lot like the bridge incident. No, never mind. I give up. I forfeit. How did I just... Whoa, camera. Why'd you do a 180? It's fucking tripping me out here. First try. Hey, you guys see an inspiration over there? I don't, because I got it. I definitely got it. I didn't miss it twice. I don't know what you're talking about. What do you think you're doing? You're trying to hypnotize me? What the fuck you doing? Thank you. Alright, let's time for this. I fucking hate this game. Literally, who would ever find enjoyment in playing this game? Nobody. Not a single person. I swear to fucking God, okay. See, this run is going poorly because the cube isn't playing. I am. If the cube were running the game, we'd be in a much better spot right now. The cube is a pro speedrunner. The cube knows all about the blob. Homicide. He's fucking dead. Holy fuck. I had enough to upgrade my charge, but whatever. I could use more health as well. I really wish it showed you your total inspiration when picking up an inspiration and not the total for the level. Or it should honestly show both. We've hit an hour officially. AMM takes a long time. I have this inspiration, but let me just move and then come back. There you go. Yo, soup? No way. Are you at soup, though? Hey Dave, how you doing, Dave? Is work been good? Okay, yep, that's what I was targeting. That's definitely the most reasonable thing to target nearby. Fuck this game. Shut up. Zip isn't a human. He can't be considered one after he's done. Man, I hate Nolan the most. Don't kill me, please. Aiga! That's why I get that armor. Armor is very nice to have. Fun fact. Alright, can you kill this motherfucker for me? Hey, you. I'm clear. Hey, you. Kill this motherfucker. Turn around. Turn around. What the fuck are you doing? Turn around. Hello? Okay, fuck you then. Goddamn. This is what it looks like to get inspiration without a route. First time seeing it live. I'm sure that's not true, but it's funny. Oh, I saw another inspiration. Holy shit. Where is it? Is it up there? It's above me, isn't it? It's fucking above me. God damn it. Don't worry, this is good, because if I get a shit run, I gotta start off with shit runs so that I actually have room for improvement. Hey, I'm also nauseous, but I didn't eat soup. Actually, I had a cold pizza. It's pretty base. Thank you. Shut up. Wait, but I don't have enough paint to kill this guy. God damn it, I hate playing without upgrades. You know what time it is. You all know what time it is. Steak cauliflower. Steak cauliflower. God, game, why are you lagging so much at the start of the levels? It's awful. Fucking unplayable. What the fuck? Dude's in fucking stealth mode. Didn't even know of his presence. Okay, so how am I gonna do this? I need to get blue from places other than the paint bots on the buildings. Because I'm gonna paint them green if I hit that. Oh, I'll watch this. Oh, this inspiration. And we do a sick wall jump to get even backwards and left. I'm so sick with it. The only man who can make top tier routes on the go. Unbeatable. Fuck you. Just dinky. Just committed murder. You're going to jail. The inky police will be here any second. Run. You don't have much time. They're gonna be here any minute. Oh shit, the cops are coming. Dave is coming for you. You better run. Oh, y'all got a paint? No? Okay, I gotta get more paint. Is it normal mode? Or not? It's not even normal mode, it's just no upgrades. I would absolutely kill for AMM New Game Plus. Alrighty. What a damn it. Fuck off me, crackhead. I think Artie just, like, yelling her name at Blob may be the most wholesome thing in the entire game. Like, I love it. Hey, AMM New Game Plus is on the speedrun.com now, let's go. Well, I know what I'm running next time. Stop standing so close to the Z-pad. God damn it. There is no front door. I gotta do a fucking hole, but there's the front. It's right there. You know, since my camera can see the screen, I'm actually pointing at the front door. You can see me pointing at the front door. I like this camera. This camera positioning goes hard. You can see the game, but you can also see the game on my screen. So sick. I mean, you can see it better if I close the blinds, which I should probably do. One, because it's like putting so much glare on the screen you can't see it, and because it really just turns me into a fucking black splotch. Sorry. There we go. The cube has died. I killed it. It's finally dead. It's dead for now. It'll come back. Nobody knows when it will come back, but it'll be when you least expect it to come back. That's how it works. Just like Lazarus. We don't talk about Lazarus here. Never again. I'm too broken inside. I have to 100% Isaac. I have to. I'm so close. If I get too annoyed, I go to Hades, and then I switch. Like, if I'm having too much fun in Hades, I switch to Isaac. If I'm not having enough fun in Isaac, I switch to Hades. It's a cycle. Eventually, I'll get there. I just realized there's like a lot of things about this layout I don't even remember doing. But like next to previous segment is like icons next to previous segment like doing a fucking rainbow. Like what's happening there? What is that? Hades is only fun. You clearly haven't tried doing some shit on the punishment pact. You saw him be in the game? Shit, man. Good. Prior to beating the game is when the game is so only fun. But then the like, game gets like a lot harder, and it's like, goddamn. I'll just say, extreme measures. That's all I'll say. Is there something over here? No. I love having to do, like, four runs of Dark, like, with Dark Thirst, always going for, Shadow to get one, like, upgrade. Fucking respawn! Respawn, you bitch! There's water right there, but I'm conflicted. Why would they do this? Who did this? Who the fuck? Murder! Die! Fucking hate. I've never, now that there's New Game Plus for us, AMM, I'm never going back. I'm gonna get a world record in this category and then never run it ever again. Okay, I need to stop talking as much because my throat is actually dying. I'm gonna be quiet for a bit unless something of note happens. God damn. Thank you. whipping Nae Nae full long play, no commentary. Also, that was sick. That was sick, I just need to say that. I improvised that. I see inspiration, I gotta get it somehow. I figured out how. God, it burns. Let's exit the zipline. That is its official name. Zip University. Alright, let's go to hell. God, make it stop. Oh God, make it stop. It won't stop. It won't stop. Make it stop. It won't stop. Holy shit. Holy shit! Remember 2D sections at all. Except for the ones in any percent or New Game Plus, because I remember those. Because, you know, I've ran New Game Plus a few times.
La 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 la
Fizzy got me acting like. Shut the fuck up. Right as I go to readjust my earbud, goddamn it, Professor. Man, I can't breathe in through my right nostril. This sucks. Okay, yeah. The route came back to me as I was doing it. You skip the blue because you need green, and then you hit the water so you're clear. Get the blue, and then you go down and do yellow. I messed up by hitting the blue, but hey, I actually worked out what the route was while I was doing it. These leech boss just get brought into the world to be fucking drowned in pain. Which, like, their purpose is to hold pain. Not like robots, but like, could they, I don't know. Would they die? Or would they just, like, absorb all the pain around them until they're fucking huge? What are you doing there? You gotta throw these cans on the ground, you fucking idiot. What are you doing? God damn it, good ones. How about my life is blue ruined. God, why is Fizzy such a jam? All I can think about is that one meme, like, it's just a game about a funny, silly little blob of paint painting things. Don't go too hard on the soundtrack. John Guscott fucking fires, like, fire bending over everything. God, Blob's drowning. Help him, help him. Oh god, he's not gonna make it. I can't hear what it says because it's to the right of me and my earbud is in my right ear. Because as we all know, my left earbud is broken. So I can't hear any, I can hear things to the left, but not to the right. Yeah. fuck you. Fuck. Stupid fucking camera angles changing during the cutscene. Shit game. Do I have enough to upgrade my size? Let's see. Let's see if I do. Inspiration. Damn it. The fuck he's shooting at? Do you have a permit to use that gun? Fuck. Alright, parkour. Get in the fucking red, you dick! What the hell is up, Bob? That car just blocked me from jumping. That's so funny. I think I'm gonna laugh, honestly. Yes, I should probably skip. Good idea. Nice. I hate you, Skim. knew it was gonna happen, but I didn't do anything to stop it. Owl, such a creative name. Why is Owl orange? You made him orange. Also, shouldn't Biff be the one who enjoys orange because of racial stereotyping? Okay, game. Sure thing. I definitely wanted to kill both of those innocent Inkies. Who had children, families, friends. I definitely needed to kill them in that situation in order to be fast. Cold blood, I didn't even mean to kill him. Fuck! Come back. Hell. Whatever. Worst possible water shower thing. Set up. I'm gonna grab another Mountain Dew because my throat is dying. I should just get water, but I haven't filled my water bottles, and I'm not about to do that now because speed. Shut up. Fucking diabetes, speedrun. Oh, shit. Heart failure, speedrun. So true. Why did the Mountain Dew jizzed on my keyboard? What the fuck, man? Just do that. My hoodie is blue, so it'll blend in. The fucking... tasty. What the fuck? What? You know, let's do the funny strat, because I'm really sad. Let's do the epic gamer strat, as it is called in the industry. Let's waste some time, because I'm never going to run this category again, so who the fuck cares? I literally will never come back to this category. It's not like I need to improve on this. Yo, I'm so cool. Look at that, I did it. Swag you. What is the definition of that word? So true. Damn, that's a weird word. It's just a word similar to swag that informs somebody that you're inside their walls. That's sick. You'd kill for Mountain Dew Voltage? Well, I mean, you just have to kill me and then you can take it. I'll see you then. Can I at least finish my speedrun first? Alright, good. I bought myself another 2 hours. Don't kill yourself. What the fuck are you doing? I had exactly enough. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Never mind. I'm just too good at the game, goddammit. I don't feel like getting that inspiration, I'm just gonna skip it. Why am I going over here? This is the wrong area to go up buildings. Okay, I guess I'm getting this inspiration now. That was all part of the route. We got pranked. That's part of the route too. It's a death warp. Well, now we're in the next area. Perfect. Just according to plan. All according to plan. Why? Did you... Why? Why is there a target up there? That person's house is just getting fucked up for no reason. Mountain Dew Voltage is just liquid crack. The street. Oh. Not being able to breathe through one of your nostrils sucks. But you know what's worse? Not being able to breathe through either of them. You also don't have a mouth, so you just suffocate. Grinding in white also sucks. I only have black. Alright, once I'm done with this Pokemon Black speedrun. I think grinding sucks in most games. I think it's typically considered to be a thing that like people don't like doing. I mean, I don't think I feel like grinding in Pokemon games is, like, probably the worst grinding I've ever had to do. I only have two games, but I remember having to grind in both of them and being fucking... It was abysmal. Black and Heart Gold. Heart Gold goes hard. Hard Gold. Fuck. Balls, 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 kill, murder, murder, kill, no. Kill, kill, kill. Where's the Gen 1 speedrun that I can breathe? I'm just gonna become Michael Jackson and remove my... What the fuck? Where am I? Please clip that. If I don't see a clip for that, I'm gonna go Bosnian mode. Holy fuck. What? Shut the fuck up, Pinky. We have to go to Hydra Station. No, Shadowplay, stop recording. Can you see the icon? You can probably see the icon for Shadowplay. Alright, we're at the halfway point in terms of levels. Holy fuck, frame drops. What do you have to say about this Crimson Cube? You can't listen. You can't. Oh yeah, I need to not charge because I can't, like, actually. I need to watch that once I'm done with this mission. Holy fucking shit. Out of context, that's a great clip. In context, that's a great clip. I was gonna say I'm gonna remove my nose so that I can't get anything, so that nothing can block my nose, so I can just breathe through it like a normal human being. I'm just gonna remove my nasal cavity. What? I mean, I already have my nuts removed. This is part of the Nefidia Zoo War. Oh yeah, what? I don't even have a route for this level. How do you play this level? In AMM, I mean. I know the New Game Plus route. Shut the fuck up, no one cares. I should do an any percent run. Any percent is easier than New Game Plus, so like... you know. Wow. Fucking abysmal. I'm good. Murder. I think I'm starting to get a hypoxia. I can't breathe. I'm going insane. I'm stuck on this island and I'm going insane. Fucking jump. My nostrils are so clogged that I can't breathe, so I have an oxygen deficiency in my brain currently. Holy fuck. Well, I actually got around that corner without it yeeting me off. What the fuck? That's not supposed to happen. The game is programmed now to do that. Fuck you. Shut the fuck up, Biff. Fuck you, Biff. You're literally orange. Orange is like the worst color. Average Radiant is absolutely racist, like incredibly racist. What the fuck? Actually, the worst color is yellow. Because, like, everyone says that piss is supposed to be yellow, but, like, mine isn't yellow, and it makes me really self-conscious. My piss is red. but I want this
hit the fucking paintball, you piece of shit.
Good job, Blob. I'm proud of you. How? Bro. I'm losing it. Help. I actually can't breathe. This is gonna be quite the VOD. I can't wait to upload this run. Imagine being the MF that has to review this. More likely than not, it'll be Hydrus. Hydrus, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. So I have to remember to do the mission in this level. Let's get on that. Oh, I don't know where any other red is, so I'm just gonna wait. Oh, that dodging skill right there, you see that shit? My Genus Revis from the Matrix. Thank you. granted, I really need to run out of ratings for this level. I have not even, like, attempted to actually look at routing for this. I just know that there are a couple extra gradings you get in AMM, because you get them from the buildings that you have to clear out. Sorry, Dave. Whoa, is that a badly disguised escape tunnel? No way. Yeah, I should have enough ingredients, I think. Hopefully. I only need, 4 more. I think there's some in the other building. If not, I can always just find some. Not enough gradients? Just find some, you fucking idiot. What are you doing? Just fucking look. You'll probably find one like 2 feet away from you. What the fuck you doing? I think you can get some from this line of buildings, but it's like really long. Never mind. If you go to that part of the line of buildings, you're good. Let's go! Speedrunner! Ultimate speedrunner! Italians up. Hey yo, Fire and Ice? That's my favorite rhythm game. Da 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 Dance of Fire and Ice actually goes hard, though. Wow. Holy shit. Holy fuck, Bob. Holy fuck. I don't know where I'm going with this, but I'm doing this now. This is what we're doing now. Come on. Go. I got places to be. Get the fuck over here. What the fuck are you doing? Shut the fuck up. No one cares about new Blob Party. Name one person who cares. And or asked. Fuck. Just a hiccup, don't worry. Jesus Christ, they're killing me. That's quite unfortunate. Hey, change card. Change card. You cannot see me. You do not have object permanence. I'm underneath you. I'm not here. Change color faster. Thank you. Don't you motherfucker! At least this guy changed to red. It balances out. Perfectly balances all things should be. Turn color now. You in the blue. What are you doing? Oh, these are the ones that don't change color. Wait, no, he did change color. Why isn't he changing? Wait a minute. He literally changed from red to blue. What am I talking about? Why isn't he changing color? What the fuck? Man, this game is so good. Isn't this game so good? Yeah. Yeah. I don't know if I'm getting any more upgrades this run. The knots, so true. This tower normally is cursed as fuck. Oh, you found me here. How nice of you. What a nice soul, Inky. Make you the game easier for me. To be like wow, murder bots. Such a disappointment, Blob. Like, somehow, despite speedrunning this game for so long, Blob always manages to disappoint me in a new way when I play this game. Actually, that's not a new way, that's happened to me many times. What's up, bitch?
Hit him.
Oh god, oh god.
Me Duke. Fuck. You suck. Get the fucking inspiration. Oh god.
Cancer.
God damn it. Good boy. What a nice guy. I miss. Are you green? God damn it. Alright, yeah, well, you keep working on that. I'll be back. You're still purple. You didn't change color. Come on. Alright, now you're orange. And give her a couple seconds. Oh, let's go, look at that. Get up!
Okay. Oh no. Here we go.
Become Michael Jackson.
I mean, I'm pretty much Michael Jackson already. Let's be real.
Ow!
I fucking hate this game. Irredeemable game. Suffering, oh god, make it stop. Oh no, oh god, it hurts. Oh god, Pyromans. Can't believe it. W plus M1. I need more pain. Thanks to this motherfucker. I've retained my sanity this long speedrunning this game. I'm honestly impressed with myself. Why are you two up there? What the fuck are you doing? Fucking idiots. How'd you get there? You fucking losers. So we'll see you later. Hopefully. dead. Actually, no, this is the one where they die. The next one is when they die. So true. Good job. Inspiration. Fuck. I hate 2D sections. So I think I still have my note sheet where I like wrote down the order of the 2D sections for this level. Like, okay, next up is the section where you go left. Shit. Balls. Fuck. God damn it. Wow, that's bullshit. Frickin' no clipped. How can you not hit it from there? How can you not target it from there? Oh my lord. Now he gets to the bad part of the level. I got good luck. What the hell? That's not supposed to happen. That was actually, like, perfect. What the fuck? That was a funny thing when I was real. I hate my life. Have to hit the weird jump. I have to hit this jump because I can't touch the purple building since I'm not normal, right? Oh shit. Fuck me. I'm excited to not speedrun this category again. So we usually go around here. Nothing just going on a little stroll. I hadn't noticed yet. I'm so tired. Oh my god. Well, we only got 4 levels left, including this. They take like an hour to do, so whatever. So we'll be done in an hour. That motherfucker. Can't fucking hit me, you little bitch boy. I suck. I'm just too good. So true. Alright, let's see if I get as good a luck on this one that I got last time. I highly doubt it. It's like a 1 in, what's the number? What's the dream number? Something trillion. Turn yellow right now? Should do that. Fuck you. I don't remember what happened to yellow. It's gone. I don't remember where I got that yellow from, honestly. Yeah, it was just yellow from the ground. Yeah, what? Alright, you guys should turn purple, I think. That would be nice. Oh, good. One of you listen. Hey, you should turn purple too, I think. Yeah, take your time. This game is so fun to speedrun. Wait. Shit. I was like, oh yeah, I gotta wait for him to be green. I don't know why, but I thought I was gonna be purple up there. But yeah, green, that's color. Thanks for turning yellow, I appreciate it. I'm gonna kill you. Hey, you should stay green. There you go. Stay, hit the blue. Oh, you're green now. That's cool, thank you. How nice. These guys were nice, at least. The other guys weren't, but these guys were nice. This is like the most chill soundtrack in the entire blob. Just so nothing happening. And it never changes except for during the transform sequence, I think, right? That's what Astro told me, I think. Balls, 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 balls. Hit the, oh my god. It never stops. Oh, thank god, at least I hit it. I died. It hurts. The pain never goes away, and it won't go away. I don't know what to do about it. If the camera will allow me to, I want to try this again. Let's go! God, manipulating the camera for that to work is so annoying. Oh, shit. soon as I heard the run out of paint noise, I just fucking shit my pants. Well, time to do the entire fucking section again. I really love playing this game. It's really well designed. You know, it's not like it's possible to just, like, respawn people in the 2D section. Like, that can't be possible. How would they even manage that? How's he gonna spawn there? It's 2D. Bob isn't 2D, he's 3D. He's a ball. That's like the worst. I think that's the worst place to die in the entire game. Other than, like, at the end of the Comrade Black fight. Like, somehow you die in the last phase. That would be funny. Well, here we go again. Great. Love it here. I probably wouldn't have died on that section if we didn't, I slammed one of them for some reason, so that probably caused some issues. I was spamming charge, I don't remember hitting A. And because I slammed that one guy, I lost all my fucking pain points. Minus 1 million, minus 10 million social credit. China's gonna love this speedrun. Let's not die again. That'd be not cool. Not cool, dudes. Shit. Alright, and I don't have charge. Where's the... Okay, goddammit. Why does it take so long to respawn? Hell. This place is hell. This is actual hell. Orbital Habitats is hell if it was in Dwab. This is where people are sent. This is where the naughty Radiants go after death. Time. Even better. I hate your life too, man. Wow, I actually just hate it here. I hate it here in the non-New Game Plus world. Can I do this to finish blue? Right? Maybe not. Yeah, I may have messed up the order of things a little bit here. Yeah, whoops.
Thank you.
Ooh, where'd they put the water? Oh my god, my eye. What's in my eye? Get out. Get out. Oh. Ow. Play one hand because I have to get something out of my fucking eye. Why are you in my eye? Officially made it to normal ass rail yards. Get up. Get hit the fucking rabbit top. Lord. Somehow I targeted that Z-pad up there. Alright, time for the worst section of the level. Wrong way. Oh, I only have one armor. I never considered that. Plan. all according to plan. I'm gonna run out of paint, and now I have to deal with this guy with no paint. Man, I really hate you. What? What is happening here? What the fuck? Guys, I promise you this game is good. To be fair, I don't even really have a consistent strat for doing that in Blue Plus. It's kind of fucked. Imagine having pain. Can you imagine that? Man, imagine having pain. Can you imagine that? Oh boy. I did not catch that. I was about to run out of pain. Or run out of hazmat. Inky Scientist has the power to completely freeze Blob in his current spot, even stopping all his momentum. Thank you. monster. I thought the game froze. I mean, it did. It technically did, kind of. Because it sucks. Yeah, I cannot escape these frame drops. They followed me home. They know where I live. They know the first three numbers. That's a make a ride. McRoid. You gotta be a lot more meticulous about this section because I have less pain than I normally would. So I'm a bit confused. Jump. Get out. Oh, you piece of shit. I hit the bottom of it instead of jumping. Son of a bitch. Prof Biff. Holy shit, that clutch armor, thank God. You do that. Stuff. Shut up. Yeah. Okay, there we go. So true.
Hit the fucking switch!
Yeah, I agree with that. Not sure how I got that Inky, but I'm not complaining. Fucking hit the side of the building next to him and the fucking shockwave blew him up. I don't really think I need any more upgrades past this point, so I don't really need to collect inspiration, really.
That's what I have to say to you, Bob. Whoa, that was weird. I've never seen that. Gravity bullshit happening. As per usual, gravity bullshit happens every Tuesday. Thank you, Bob. Excuse me? Wow, bitch. I need to watch myself, don't I? Fuck. Cunt. Bombot cunts. Thank you.
focusing on because I really want to get this done. I want it to be over. I want to get subbed 4 hours, hopefully. I think I can do sub. Yeah, I can do sub 4 hours, probably. As long as I don't majorly fuck up. This doesn't blind everyone. I want to turn that on. It's getting a bit dark. Okay, whatever. Split a bit early, who cares? I didn't realize I was directly in the center of that platform. Thank God I wasn't on Senate, because that would have put me through the floor and I would have suffered. If I got soft locked there, I would have actually thrown my controller out my window. Alright. Yeah, if, as long as I don't, like, absolutely fuck up this level, I'm good. Alright. Frame drops incoming. You know, I'm a hypno ray specialist. By gradients, you'll be missed. Not really, no one cares at all. That jump was good. That jump wasn't. Come on, I literally got it, but then it didn't turn it to yellow. Hey, Herman. You made it for the end of the run. My nose burns. Robot voice. Oh god, make it stop! Mom! Mom! Alright, good night, Herman. A route. I've never heard of it. Routing is cringe. Man, what did I miss? Ah, shit. Balls, balls, balls. The blob. Of course I missed one on the first ring. Why wouldn't I miss one on the first ring? Well, that was my favorite horror movie. Holy shit, I did it. Man, I didn't get down there. But hey, I did it. I proved myself that I can get through there in time. This is the blob speedrun of all time. Damn, bitch, you live like this? I got sub 4 hours in the bag. Dope in the bag. Pretty bitch on the side. So dope in the bag if you're trying to get high. Tyrone the Inventor. Let's call the X-Hack Tower. Yep. Somehow that worked. Wow. 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 That was the best I think that's the best cycle I've ever gotten on that. I gotta try to do that in the future and replicate it. Because that was good as fuck. Good as fuck. That went hard. Let's fucking do this shit. Oh my god! How you doing, Crimson Cube? You doing good there? You still balancing those Mountain Dew voltage is? No, Comrade Black. Drugs are bad. God damn it. you should sample a Comrade Black's screams in a song. I think that would be based as fuck. God, not the ball. Not the secret ingredient. You are a bitch. Wow, I hate it here. Hate it. Fucking hate it. Terrible, awful, awful game. Respawn, you dickhead. All because I charged one. You fucking hit me already. Get the fuck out of here. Don't make me wait. Where's the fucking Legion? Why are they over there? Alright, just take that for now. Better than nothing. But actually, fuck this. I want this. Where's my color? Who needs color? GG. Fuck my control. Stay. Stay. Alright, cool. Beat the game. I'm gonna go get food. See ya.